The Korea Image Awards, given annually to people and products that promoted Korean culture around the world. The previous winners include singer Psy, Samsung Galaxy smartphone, and figure skater Kim Yeon-ha. Chang Tian turns the spotlight to this year's recipients.
People, organizations, and even objects that have promoted South Korean culture globally have been honored with the Korea Image Award 2021. The annual award was given out by the Korea Image Communication Institute in a ceremony on Thursday. This year's main winners were the YouTube song Baby Shark, the group Trotman, who competed on the singing show Mr. Trot, and the Secretary General of the UN Generation Equality Forum, Delphine Oh, who came to Korea to accept the award in person.
Considering what the prize is about, that as a French-Korean citizen, I have contributed modestly to the brightening of Korea's image abroad. And I'm very proud of my Korean ancestry and culture.
In the meantime, the co-founder of the company that created Baby Shark says that he liked the song when he first heard it, but didn't expect it to go viral or be the most viewed video on YouTube, with over 7.6 billion views as of January 2021. He added that there are other aspects of Korean culture which can draw more global attention.
I personally think food is next because people got to know what tteokbokki is from Korean dramas. Mandu is a good example because when they started being exported to the U.S., people didn't say K-dumplings or K-gyoja, but they say mandu. From that, I believe Korean food has the potential to be more popular around the world.
The participants of Mr. Trot, the Trotman, were awarded for giving hope to people amid the pandemic and for promoting the Korean music genre, trot. The recipients say they will work even harder to let people around the world know more about Korean culture. Chang Tae-hyun, Arirang News.